Good evening. The Prime Minister today made an aerial survey of the site.